Imagine you're in a spacecraft traveling through space. With so much equipment on board and no place to stop and stock up, it's vital to know where everything is so that you can get to things when you need them. Because of this, NASA has created the Realm Project, conducting experiments to improve logistics management in space. So how will we do this? Well, let's start with how we often keep track of things down here on Earth. Some airports are using radio frequency ID tagging, or RFID, to help track passenger baggage. An RFID tag is placed on your bag at check-in. When you get to your destination, the airline can locate it, if necessary, by using a scanner, which transmits electromagnetic waves so that the tag can respond. And when it does, we have found your bag. And if you are thinking you might like to use this technology to find the toothbrush or anything else you have lost somewhere in your bag, we might encounter the problem of too many objects in a small area that might block some tags and prevent them from being read. And in space, many of the objects packed together may include metal objects and liquids, both of which can provide more difficulties for the scanner by blocking tags. Which brings us to our Realm experiments. Our first phase, Realm 1, is already underway. This phase involves fixed scanners placed around the station, which read RFID tags within an area. This information is then sent off to the NASA Johnson Space Center, where information will be collected from all of the scanning devices involved in all the experiments, and machine learning algorithms will then estimate where items are most likely to be if their tags are blocked and are unable to be read accurately by the scanners. The machine learning will also be able to differentiate containers from items inside the containers. Current experiments show that the accuracy meets the initial goal of a 1.5 meter radius and is improving. This coarse estimate provides a starting point for further searches by a small flying robot named AstroBee. In phase two of the Realm project, AstroBee will be fitted with RFID scanners that will collect and transmit information as it travels around the space station. To locate a specific object, the stationary scanners from phase one will tell AstroBee approximately where to go, so it can perform a more precise scan to find it. AstroBee can also travel outside the fixed scanner zones, which will increase the area that can be covered. To improve the localization of many items in a small area, phase three will integrate smart drawers that will have their own readers attached to them to accurately read tagged items packed into each drawer, a toothbrush, for example. By placing important items in these drawers, they can be found quickly and easily, which is especially important in an emergency. The results of these experiments will be used to improve systems on and beyond the International Space Station, as well as right here on Earth. You can find out more about this project here.